It is not desirable to cultivate a respect for the law, so much as for the right. The language of friendship is not words but meanings.